Former Philly star Lenny Dykstra rejected a plea deal in Union County, New Jersey today. He's accused of pointing a gun at an Uber driver and threatening to kill him back in May. The former baseball player claims the Uber driver actually kidnapped him. Police also discovered drugs on Dykstra following his arrest. The case will now go to a grand jury.